EPUB Translator can use AI large language models to translate ebooks while keeping the original formatting and layout intact. Whether it's English, Chinese, Japanese, Spanish, or Italian, it can translate between all these languages. For example, if you want to translate a Japanese novel into Chinese for learning purposes, or share Chinese technical documents by translating them into English, this tool makes it super easy. The best part is, it displays the original text and translation side by side, which is super convenient for language learners to compare. This tool is completely open source. Tech-savvy people can use it as a Python library. But if you don't want to deal with all that technical stuff, just use Umal Studio. Umal uses container technology to pre-pack all the dependencies EPUB Translator needs, so you don't have to worry about setting up environments and other hassles. How to use it? It's simple. First, find Community on the left side of Umal, then type Books Translator in the search bar. Once you find it, click the Use button to create a new project, then hit Next Step. After the project initializes, which takes just a moment, you'll see the EPUB Translator interface. Click Source File to select the book you want to translate. For example, let's take The Little Prince, a French novel with beautiful formatting and illustrations. We want to preserve all that. Then, set the language to simplified Chinese. Name the translated file. Let's call it Translated. Choose a translation model. We'll go with DeepSeek Chat here. Finally, increase the threads a bit to enable multi-threaded concurrent translation. Once everything's set, just click the Run button. Look, the translation is done. Open it up and check the results. The formatting is perfectly preserved. The text is in bilingual parallel layout, and even the table of contents is bilingual. All the illustrations remain intact. Pretty cool, right? Why not give it a try yourself?